I'm confused. I have questions for John Merrill and Jim Perdue. Why did John Merrill spend a decade as a Democrat? And why did he have these pictures with President Obama on his office wall? What does he really believe? Why was Jim Perdue a Democrat until last year? If he's conservative, why did he stay a Democrat for so long? Don't we deserve to know?
Reese McKinney, working under real conservative Christian principles. The only candidate who has never switched parties. Reese McKinney for Secretary of State.